Are you telling me that a programmer don't wear something like this while they're actually doing their work? Well, you're a fraud. You're not a pro. Oh my god.